Comrades and friends, let's take the energy, the empathy, the commitment, and the solidarity evident today and tackle those lies head on. We know the truth. Let's speak the truth. Thank you for your listening.